I'm going to show how to transplant strawberries. The conventional thought about strawberries is that they don't grow here in Goa, but there are varieties that are now available that actually do quite well in hot tropical weather, as you can see my condition. So we have Nabila and Flaminia. These are two varieties. They work in pretty poor soil. They sort of tolerate humidity. And they are pretty prolific and early producers. So they will, you know, the flowering is expected in about 45 to 60 days. Now, the main thing to remember about strawberry is that even though it grows in cooler places, it requires full sun, which means a minimum of 6 to 8 hours of direct sunlight. If they don't get direct sunlight, they just produce a lot of leaves and you will see no flowering. So make sure that it gets direct sunlight. Make sure that you give it less water, not too much water. Conditions in Goa are very humid. And don't give it a lot of fertilizer until the flowering happens. That's three things to remember. Once you see the first flowering, then you can give it a little bit of vermicompost, maybe a handful of vermicompost or a little bit of panchagavya. But too much of fertilizer at the beginning means that it will just produce a lot of leaves and not a lot of flowers. I'll begin by showing you how to transplant these into pots. Basically, I've taken these shallow containers. They are about 6 inches deep. They have holes at the bottom so that the water can drain out. It should not create swampy conditions. I have filled the pot with regular potting soil that contains a mix of coco peat, garden soil and vermicompost up to about 1 inch from the top. The one thing to remember about strawberry is that this is the growing tip. This is from where the new leaves are going to come out. So when you transplant, make sure not to bury this under soil, otherwise you will kill the growing tip and more leaves will not come. It's really easy to do. Look at the size of the cup. You need to make a depression in your pot about that big. You turn this over, gently press the cup and give it a yank from this side and the entire plug will come out. There you go. You can see the root development of the strawberry plant. Now this must be put into the hole over here gently. Try not to break the root ball too much. Make sure that you are clear of the growing tip. Gently press it in so that it is firm and erect and not lolling all over. And that's one plant transplanted. This is about 1 inch, 1 foot in diameter, 12 inches in diameter. So in a pot of that size, I will put about 2 strawberry plants.
And lastly, I will cover the soil with leaf mulch to maintain soil quality and to retain moisture better. The mulch also prevents the strawberry fruit from touching the soil and protects it from rotting. We usually plant strawberry saplings in the month of October, and fruits are ready for harvest by early January. For more tips on organic kitchen gardening, subscribe to the Green Essentials channel on YouTube.